touch the water today, all you have to do is bend your knees like this and drag your feet. And that way you don't get sprayed in the face. And that way you don't bump into each other. So just bend your knees and drag your feet. If you guys want to go high and dry, you're thinking about taking your camera up there with you, go right ahead. You're not responsible for anything that happens to your camera in this whole trip. So once we get out there, now and again we get a little spray. Anything you don't want to get wet, you can put underneath there.
Daddy with Ernest Hemingway.
Crowd, don't they? It looks like they just scored a touchdown.
Yeah, he's he's chasing his girl there.
They're all roosters. Won't bet us, but
walking around. Leaving Key West. Hint of what we look like the night of the formal. Hi everybody!
Hello. I've had people ask me if I'm Costa.
Here we are off the coast of Cozumel. The air is a lot different. It's a lot warmer. It's got to be at least 82 degrees out here. Maybe more in the sun. Probably about 90. It is beautiful. Here's the Freedom of the Seas, the biggest passenger ship in the world right now. We're on the top deck of our ship. And they're quite a bit higher than we are.
You been on one of those?
No.
That's nice.
That's the nicest one we've ever been at.
Even on the up.
Island of Cozumel, Mexico. Thank you. Here we are at Costa Maya. Take a walk down the pier later. It's a God-given talent.
It is.
Watch, because the spray is coming this way a little. Watch you draw all the palm trees and
given it the depth perception. Reflecting the sun. I was thinking, how am I going to get that back? But he gives you the container, put into the suitcase. Here he goes. Look at it under the pier, honey. But those people are out there.